Hello and welcome back to another beer review, and in this one we're off to Falmouth in Cornwall and we're going to one of the most exciting brewers in the UK, and we're off to Verdant and we have a can of their Headband Pale Ale. There you go, super smashing great, coming in at 5.5% ABV. There you go. So I haven't done, I think this is only the second Verdant beer I've ever done, actually, to be honest with you. A lot of beer reviewers out there have been, you know, kicking them out every week. But for where I live, I don't really live near any bottle shops as such who really carry Verdant. So for me, I have to go down to York and pick a couple of cans up, bring it back and review them. So for me, it's quite hard to get a hold of Verdant. So, we have, in the malts, we have Best Ale, Extra Pale Ale, Munich Oats, Carapils, Crystal 150. In the hops, we have Citra Mosaic, Columbus Chinook. It says a glowing orange colour, a beautiful balanced beer where the pale, crystal and Munich malts really help amplify the hops. Juicy qualities. Loads of flavour, tropical fruit, blah blah, and all that, but it's sweet and lush. It said drink fresh, hops fade fast, of course. It says vegan friendly. I was watching a TV programme last night on vegans. I'm sorry, it's just a fad to me, vegans. I like my steaks, I like my meat. There you go. I got some Trembling Madness for about £3.90. So, yeah, looking forward to this. Cracking can, as you can see. So let's crack this open and see what we get. Smells beautiful. Lovely, hoppy fruit aromas, mango, peach, maybe melon, lemon. Well, it's leaning towards more citrus aromas, actually. It's lemon, maybe gooseberry even. It smells really nice. It does. It smells beautiful. So let's whack her in. So appearance, let's give her a swirl. Very hazy looking, actually. It's hazy gold colour. It's gold when I put it up to the light, but to you it might look a little bit different there. Is this a New England style beer, is it? Not too sure. It's got New England influence on it. A lot of New England IPAs are very hazy, very tasty in fact. But not too bitter either, but to me on appearance it looks very much like a New England type of thing going on. As you can see there, very hazy looking. It looks beautiful, to be honest. Again, beautiful, beautiful fruity aromas. Mango, apricot, peach. It's a real proper fruit bowl, it really is beautiful. I'm going to go in. I can't wait because I reckon it's going to be a belter. Cheers. That's beautiful. A mouthful of flavour. It really is. Front end. Hint of bitterness with the type of fruit notes you're getting. But it does feel really juicy. Getting a lemon, getting lots of orange, lots of nectarine, tangerine type of thing going on. Little bit of melon. Maybe a little bit of peach, but not much. But it's just a real... It just feels like fruit juice in a way. It's beautiful hoppy notes. Beautiful. Mouthfeel, very smooth on the back end. hardly any bitterness, but you're just getting a full mouthful of fruit notes. It's beautiful. That is excellent, that is. There's not really much more to say about it. It's just a full, like a fruity, hoppy explosion in the mouth. It's 5.5. Does it feel stronger? No. It's a very pleasant on the back end as well. It's not leaving anything overtly bitter. Slight bit of, tiny hint of grassiness, pine grass on the back end, but not much. It's just a really, really lovely beer. Really sessionable beer. Something to really get your teeth into and really, really enjoy. Down again. Beautiful fruit notes. It doesn't overstay its welcome in the mouth. That's what I like about it. And it's just a really, really fine pale ale. I have to say, boys and girls, you got to give this a go. This is beautiful. Really beautiful. It's funny, if I had a blindfold on me and I started drinking it, I think it's kind of like a fruit juice in a way, you know, because the way these fruit characters feel so authentic, you know, in your mouth, it just feels beautiful. But you know what? That is beautiful. It's one of the best pale ales I've had this year. And I'm on the back tail end of the year because he is starting in a couple of days' time. But I'll tell you what. It's beautiful. I could drink that forever. Really could. Boys and girls, Verdant's Headlong. Highly recommend that. That is a beautiful beer. And that's cool. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Murder me in the comments. See you boys and girls on me next one. Cheers.